Why a new world, you ask, Cloudy? Well, that's because I want to play the snapshots. I want to, I just want to, you know, go and tame dogs. I want to play in the trial chambers. I can't zoom now, so I just have to, when I speak close up to you. I just want to play the new update before it's out. And so I have to create a new world to do that. Doesn't let you do that. You can't, turn old worlds into snapshot worlds anymore. So that's why, don't worry, my current world is all good. In fact, there's going to be a new episode from that world coming out in, 12 hours. And the eligible members have got access to that already. But it's pretty epic. It's got a pretty amazing music video as well. So, yeah. And one more thing I want to show you guys is I got a voice changer. So, hello, I am a deep voice seagull with a deep voice. Oh, wait, I forgot to change. Hang on.
Hello, I am a deep voice seagull with deep voice ambitions. I forgot to turn my voice changer on for a second, but now I have it. Now it exists. Or...
Hello there, I am a little small seagull who has got a funny young man voice. I've got
a few funny voices in store for you guys, so... I'm not going to abuse it and annoy everyone with it, but I thought I'd show you because it's just so hilarious. So, yeah. I haven't really done, we're only on day 5 of this world, so I've hardly done anything. But as you can see, I've already got a diamond chest plate, and that's because within 2 minutes, I found 9 diamonds! Within 2 minutes of opening the world! And everyone's gonna go and comment on the video that this live stream, not this live stream, it could be this live stream, but everyone's gonna comment saying, this guy's a cheater, there's no way. So, yeah. It's pretty funny. It's gonna be good fun. You guys trust me though. Most of you guys trust me. I do occasionally get people commenting saying, this is so fake. This is such a cheater. How come he got fire resistance potions before fighting Blaze? Even though it's you can get those from Piglins and there's all sorts of funny things where people are like, ha, checkmate, this YouTuber has cheated. And it's like, bro, cheating just ruins the game for me. I wanna play hardcore. Not to just fluff around and pretend it's hardcore, but because it is hardcore. Anyway, we are going to go into the trial chambers today, and it is going to be epic. See how because I can't zoom, I just have to walk up to the wall to zoom into my face. It is going to be so crazy. I've only tried the trial chambers once, and that was in a test world, and it was pretty hard. It was challenging, so... It's gonna certainly be an interesting run. I just wanna make sure I've got everything. I've got my bed. Well, I don't need that unless it becomes nighttime. I got my food, I've got some iron gear, my diamond chest plate, which I haven't taken any damage yet. Nice. Yeah, we're looking pretty good. We're looking am I missing anything, guys? I already know where a trial chamber is. I found one, again, within 10 minutes of playing this world. It was crazy. It was just in the cave where I found the diamonds. It was nuts. Anything I'm missing, guys? I think that I've got everything I need. I don't have a bow and arrow. That's something that I'm missing, but that's because it's nighttime. Hang on. Let's just sleep. Let us just sleep. Okay, it is a brand new day. Very, very... I did the plus and minus because I was... That's a fun fact. I used the plus and minus key to stop and start recording. So, okay. Let us go and find ourselves a trial chamber. It is going to be a fully, fully epic mepic. I already know where one is. In fact, I kind of want a boat. See, I told you I'd forget something. Is my boat over this way? Did I leave a boat somewhere? Hang on. Boat? Yes, boat. Thank you. Thank you very much, boat. Thank you for your service. Okay, we'll put a boat here. So, there's a trial chamber back over at spawn at that cave that I found earlier with the diamonds in it. And I think it's going to be pretty easy to find again. It's going to be super, super epic. Am I making this into a video? Yes. The goal is to make this into a 100 days video and also a mini series. So this is going to be one of those classic YouTube, the best start ever YouTube videos where It's like just, you know, a standard Minecraft start. That's what we're doing. That's what this video is. It's gonna be awesome. This is just a temporary 1.21 series. It is a really cool world so far, but it is just gonna be temporary. And because we got a main world we got to attend to. I want to get the main world to 10,000 days. That's my goal. And then I think at 10,000 days, I'll probably finish the world there. That's what I reckon. Okay, so here we are. We've found our birch forest. And so inside this birch forest is the epic giant cave where we found our trial chamber. So let's just go this way. Hey! Bro, why you know, why did not broke boat break? Okay, up here, up, yeah. Okay, whereabouts is our cavey cave. Ooh, a dark oak forest. That could come in handy dandy. I wouldn't mind some dark oak wood, honestly. That would be nice. But I don't remember seeing the dark oak forest when I first spawned in. Let's go to 00. So we're gonna go back this way. Back this way and slightly this way. Because that's where spawn is, and I spawned pretty close to the cave. I think I know whereabouts it is. Yo, Dark Chaos, thanks for the 20 memberships. That is very generous of you. I very much appreciate your support. Okay, I think the cave's over there. Let's go. Let us get our cave. Hang on, I'm just gonna adjust the chat box slightly. There we go. Okay, boop, boop. All right, cavey cave. I have returned and I am stronger. Well, I have a helmet now. I went in completely naked and didn't have any epic gear. Oh dear, there's a skeleton down there. There's zombie, but let's just go. We're only 5 days in, so we don't have much to lose. Yeah. Oh my, there's zombies. There's zombies everywhere. Quick, run! Run in! Hang on, wait, let's get some epic music. Okay, it's gonna be a playlist that I'm gonna play instead of a single song. Alright. Okay, here we go. A less chill, well, still chill, but more intense. It's gonna be good. Down this way. Gonna go on. Oh, I'm already getting the adrenaline. A new challenge like the trial chambers could very well end this world before it even starts, but it also has lots of epic loot that I want my hands on. I need to change a keybind. Hang on a sec. I changed my keybind for the 9th hotbar slot to delete so that I could use my mouse to clutch, but like to use my water bucket, but honestly, I'm not changing that. It doesn't work. All right. Okay, we've got zombies here. I don't have a bow and arrow, which definitely makes this scarier. Oh, I swear everything has more range. All right. Which way do I start? Over that way or over that way? I think this way. Spider sounds like, see, I can hear a husk. Spider sounds better than husk. Oh, okay, there's actually just a spider over here. That's what's going on. Oh my, there are just mobs everywhere. I'm just gonna go in. Oh, darn it. Come on, die. Get out of here. Oh my. Where the heck? Oh, frick. Okay, all right. I'm so nervous. Okay, we are so in. We are so in now. Do we just go? We just go and fight these things? Oh my gosh, a zombie just spawned in there like a natural spawn. Oh, I'm so freaking nervous. Oh my gosh, there's so many husks. I should really, get blocks so I can like tower up and fight these guys. Oh my gosh, there's a skeleton as well. Towering up isn't gonna do anything. I'm gonna fight this skeleton, get rid of this danger. Oh, oh my gosh, where did you come from? Oh dear. I need to stop shaking! I'm so nervous. Oh no! Oh no, they're surrounding me! Run! Run, run, run! Run, run, run! No, I could so die right now. I need to escape! I need to escape! Oh no, I don't want to go into like another room. Oh my gosh! I'm actually so scared! I'm such a scaredy cat, guys! Do I just do this? Oh no. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes, fight each other. Yes, fight each other! Oh no. Can they attack me? I don't think they can. They can probably attack me through that corner, actually. Yep, okay, something just tried to attack my shield. Come on. Oh wow, there's so many! I need a friend for this! Someone get Narfy! He's a gamer! Oh. Alright. Guys, do you want to know just how much I'm shaking right now? I'm like, this is how I feel. This is how I currently feel. I'm just shaking. Oh, come on, just die. Just die. Come on. Woo! 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 Okay. Alright, yep, get out of here. I can fight skeletons. I don't like husks at all. I want to avoid the husky husks. Ow. Dude. Place that. Oh, dude. Wow. Oh, there's a key. Yes. Key. Yes. Ooh. A vault. Yes. Oh my gosh. We're going to get our first bit of loot. Let's go. Oh, enchanted armor and horse armor and a saddle. Ooh, nice. Okay. Projectile protection. Yeah, I'll take that one. Unbreaking, sure. Cool. Nice. Let's, I guess we'll repair our shield later. We've got a bow now with 2 durability from the skeletons. So I guess I'll save that for like desperate moments. Oh, wow. And we've only just started. That's a breeze. How come the breeze isn't spawning? Hey, man. You're not spawning. That's disappointing. I want to fight the breeze. Wow. Is there anything this way? Nah, doesn't look like it. But one of the reasons there's like an emptiness there. One of the reasons why I come here is because I want to actually, like, steal heaps of copper and tuff from this place. Okay. So, what's next? I can hear zombies. But I don't know if that's just from a cave underneath. Oh, there's a breeze! There's a breeze up there! Oh dear, there's husks. Oh, there's a baby husk! That could have killed me before in my little hidey hole. Oh, darn it. That must be why the other breeze isn't spawning, because there's a breeze up there. Come on, die, die. Why'd you run away? Don't be smart. Oh my gosh, I'm hungry. I'm starving. Oh dear, okay, all right. Good. Okay, good, yep. Okay, we're fighting. Oh, hello, hi. Oh my shield didn't. Oh, no, don't shoot me towards the husk. They don't do much damage, but they sure can cause problems. I should have taken all the arrows from those, Oh, what the heck just happened? Why am I on fire? What? Help! Help me! The freaking, I'm shooting it. Oh my gosh, it freaking deflected my arrow with the breeze ball. Ah! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Come on. I need to get rid of these guys and then the breeze isn't as big of a problem. Alright, come here. Is there a second breeze or something? Oh my gosh, these guys are so freaking cool. Okay, got one. And that's the thing with the fire charges. Oh my gosh, the dispensers have got fire charges! Die! Oh, darn it, I got hit. Oh, dang it, you make me hungry. You make me think of cake and cheese. Oh, dude, that could fall damage me. Yes! Oh, we got... Oh, this straight away, there's another one. Hey, man. Hey, man. Oh, dear, here he comes. Here he comes. Come on. Die. 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 Oh. Where'd he go? There he is. Yes! We got it, and then we got wind charges. Oh, that is cool. That is cool. We got wind charges. That is amazing. Oh my gosh. Hello, everyone. I have not been reading chat much. There's fire charges in here. I might just take those to eliminate any danger. I'll take arrows as well. Wow. Oh, I got glowberries. Yay. Glowberries came out of the breeze thing. Okay, arrows, yep. Eggs. Why are that? Is that seriously? Why is that a thing? Eggs come from dispensers? Like, that's gonna attack someone? That's hilarious. I love that. Oh, wow. All right. Okay, guys. Oh. Hey, Paula Hammond. It's been a while. How's it going? We have done our first room. We've fought two breezes, and we are ready to keep on going, keep on fighting, and finding epic loot without dying, supposedly. What's in here? Nothing good. Oh, what's in here? Oh, amethyst. I don't really want that. Is that a... That's nothing. That must have been the husk spawner or something? I don't know. It's hanging signs in there. Oh, I don't know about that place. What about... Yes, just in there. That's nice. I don't know if zombies can break through... Oh, there's zombies up here. Oh my gosh, this structure is so cool. What did I just get? I don't even know. Hey, man. All right, good. Got him. What's in here? Axes and scaffolding. Yep. Okay. What's in... What's over... Oh, hey. Yeah, oh, dear. That's just a door to the outside world, I think. So that's not really what I'm interested in doing. What did I just unlock a recipe for? I think I just picked up a brick. I don't want that. I don't want that. I'm not really wanting that. Okay. Oh my. So these dudes... Die. Die. I just want to get rid of all these dudes because they're freaking me out. I can just attack them over the door. Okay. So there's like more rooms and stuff over that way, but it doesn't look like this is an actual legit kind of place to go. Water? Okay, water. Hang on, I'm just gonna stop and start recording. Oh my goodness, how am I doing? I am afraid, I am terrified. I am fighting for my life right now. That's how I'm doing. Let's just go down here. Almost missed that, but we're fine. Ender pearl, cool. Yeah, so there's all these empty trial spawners. Oh, lapis, yeah. Sure, I'll take that. Oh, wait, was there something? Did I miss? Okay, no. Oh my, what's in here? Arrows. I love this new structure. Oh, a key. Cool. Nice. That's good. Man, these spawners, they activate from so far away. And so I'm just like, I can be somewhere and everything's just gonna spawn. All right, I think we go into a new room. I think we've kind of explored this one. Let's go up this way. Oh, we've already been up this way to check stuff out, but is there anything over here? Yeah, there was this water room. Are there guardian spawners and stuff? I don't want to fight guardians. I don't want to fight them. Okay, some sort of thing is activated. Okay, there's some spiders down there. Oh my. Spiders everywhere. Okay. Is this like a spider room or something? Oh my. Oh my gosh. Okay, this guy's in range. Let's attack him. Yep. Attack that dude. Die, die, die. Good. Is there anything over that way? Nope. Good. Oh, this guy's found his way up. Okay, good. I don't know how he didn't attack me just then, but I'll take it. Okay. Oh, die. Ha ha, fool. You take fall damage. Why do you climb so high if you're just gonna hurt yourself? Yeah, fool! Take that. Okay, I heard another one spawn. Yep, die. Die. Good. Get out of here. Get out of here. Yep, good. That dude's gone over that way. Can I get him over him? Go around? Yeah. Ugh. Die. Yes. Man, spiders are like probably the best choice to fight because they've got such massive hitboxes and they're weak. Oh dear. All right, let's go down a level. Hey, man. All right, got him. Got him. Oh, gold. Oh, man, my inventory's full. I'll get rid of the deep slate, I guess. Okay, what else is around? I can't really see. Oh, there's a Speidor. Hello, Speidor. Yep, come down. You're just gonna go around this way? Sure. Go down here, yep. Come on. I'm just gonna go for it. Come on, die. Yeah. All right. Okay, we've still got some more to kill. You guys just get stuck in corners. Like, Spider's AI is too scuffed for me to actually be that scared. Husks, that was scary. Ooh, did we just get an award? Ooh, yes! We got a trial key. Nice, we've got two keys now. Okay, there's copper in there, yeah. Sure, oh, darn it. That could have been bad. Let's delete all of this. In fact, I might be able to, I'll be able to make a bow with all that string. Sweet. Anything here that I don't want? I guess I'll just get rid of the tuff for the copper. Alright, what's in here? Emeralds! I can put, stuff in here. I can just forget about those things. They're just a waste of space. I might as well combine this because I just can. Rotten flesh. Okay, that'll do for now. Oh! Dude! No thanks! You're confiscated. I'll take those arrows! Oh, looks like... I love all the new blocks, they're so cool. Okay, what's going on? What's up? Ooh, chests! Are they trapped? They look normal to me. Yeah, okay, I think... Ooh, cool, more arrows, nice. And wooden axes, best look. Ooh, okay. Or should we... I kind of want to use the wind charge to parkour up there, but nah. Hey, how's it going? What have you got? You've got iron horse armor. Diamond chest plate? I've already got a diamond chest plate, but... Oh, I didn't get the diamond chest plate. I did get books though. Fortune 1, nice. Silk touch, ooh. What's the helmet got? I don't need that there. Unbreaking 2. Yeah, nah. That's all good. And I won't take the horse armor. It's too much space. Too much inventory space. Man, this trial chambers really sure do take up that inventory space. Do I have anything I can get rid of in here? Brickies. I'll turn the copper blocks into copper to save. I don't need a second saddle, I don't think. Spider eye, I'll get rid of that. Glowberries, don't need that. Alright. Alright, we're looking good. I just got another shield. Bro, I'm just gonna just put that up there and hopefully not lose it. Alright. Good. Things are looking good. Were there any other spiders? That thing got me again. Okay, I'll take the arrows. I should make my new bow. Let's make that bow. Hang on a moment, guys. Okay, bowie bow. Beep, bop, bat, and beep. Okay, I should say, by the way, I'm sorry that I'm not reading chat much because I am trying not to die. You know, you guys know the deal. With these streams where I'm risking a lot, I need to not pay as much attention to chat and just survive. Hope you don't mind. All right, where's this other spider? Speidor. Hello? It's the Speidor. Yes. Die, you weakling. Oh yeah, what we got? Another key. That is such a satisfying treasure to get, honestly. All right, let's take this. Oh, slowness arrows. Cool. Bone meal. Yeah, tough. I kind of want tough, but nah. Cool. Okay, what's in here then? Bam. Ugh. Poison arrows. Yes, please. Cool. Okay, good. That is very nice. Okay, what's... There's nothing that way. I'll take the string from that spider. Okay, what's next? What is next? We've got to this water room again. Oh! Is this like the spawn room? Well, not the spawn room, but this is where you're meant to start, where you like set your spawn. That's cool, but I'm a hardcore player, so that is just completely... There's no point in this room for me. That's cool, though. Yeah, I have been checking the pots, Clout Clown, and I've found some pretty good loot. Decent loot. Not too bad. Oh! Okay, we got spiders. This is a bad room for spiders, because they can fit under the walls. But I am happy it's spiders again. Hey, man. Get out of here. Yep. Die. 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 Very good. It's good for you to die. It's good for your... for my well-being. Okay, we got baked potatoes from that. That's the best loot I've ever gotten in my life. Ooh, another vault. Okay, the coast seems to be clear, so let's go ahead and loot this. Yeah! Oh, the coast isn't clear. Die. Ooh, diamond leggings? No, diamond chestplate. Cool. Yes. I'm kind of sad now that I made a diamond chestplate for myself because I feel like I've wasted. All right, I'll take that. Yep. Quick charge or unbreaking? I'll take the quick charge. And I'll put this on instead and I will get rid of the shield. And did I miss something? An iron pickaxe. Okay, let's cool. Amazing. Oh. Die. Yep. Okay, good. Got more spiders up there. Hey guys. Oh my, there's a lot of you. There's a lot of them. I can't imagine if it's meant to be harder with more people. I can't imagine how many mobs will spawn then. That's going to be crazy. Okay, these guys are all going crazy. Die. Yep, die. Yep, get rid of that, all those traps. You guys are just stuck up there, you silly billies. What are you meant to be doing up there? Yay, emeralds. Nice. Oh, nope. I fell into their trap. Oh dear. Die. Whoa. Come on, break it. Oh, that was nerve-wracking. That was certainly nerve-wracking. Oh, another vault. Where's the spider for this one? There's gonna be another spider somewhere. Not really sure where. I don't really care about those potatoes. Hello? Spider? Is there something in here? Nope, doesn't seem like it. Well, I will take this vault either way. Let's go. Helmet, boots. That's it. Okay. Protection 2, I'll take that over the unbreaking. Fire protection 2 and respiration 2. Honestly, I actually... Oh, yay. Enderpearl. That's good. Honestly, I kind of want projectile protection more. I'm also going to get rid of that. Quick charge. I might actually take that instead of that bow. Okay. Cool. Let's use a crossbow. Oh my gosh, my sword is almost broken. Okay. That could be a problem. I can't believe how low it is. Wow. That's a shock. A shock block. I guess I might just have to use my iron axe, or hopefully I'll find another sword somewhere in the trial chamber. Okay, where did we come from? I don't really know what's going on. Hello? Where did I guess I'll go up this way. We'll try and use our bow and arrow more, or our crossbow more. Wow, what an amazing staircase up to nothingness. Okay. Is this gonna lead to nowhere as well? Hello? Nowhere, okay. That's lame. That's verily lame. Okay. What about this one? Surely you go somewhere. Surely. Oh! Die! Okay. This is definitely a place of fighting. Okay, I can see, I can hear a breeze. Oh yeah. Come on, get him. Get him from a distance. Get him. Yeah, got him. Okay, there's another boy to replace him. This boy is actually fighting back. Ow. I don't want to use my sword. I'm a sniper now. Oh, that guy spotted me. Run, 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 run. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, darn it, I missed so bad. Okay, I'm gonna use my axe. Okay, good, got him. All right. Anyone else? Hello? Oh my, I need to eat, I should eat. I mean, it's not like I was hungry, super hungry, but I need to be careful there, make sure that my health is fully set up. All right, there's the breeze. There's also skeleton. Okay, the breeze has spotted me. Hey, get down here. Get down here. Got him with my axe. Oh dear. Oh dear. Ugh, I got an itchy nose. Thanks for being a member for 3 months, Vans. Come on. Come on. Die. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Come on. Come on. I'm gonna run down here. It's my only option. I need my sword because it's faster. You will not mess with the gull! Okay, alright. Alright, need to load this. Need to eat. Okay. Come on. Come on. Oops, I accidentally waxed the brick. The copper. Die! The stupid breeze is so annoying because it's like in the way, but I'm so glad it doesn't actually damage me. Okay, there we go. Let's deal with this breeze now. Hey, you are so rude. Yeah, you're stuck now? Come on. Got him! Alright. Very good. Very good. Oh no, oh no, oh no, he says while losing no health, says Blazing Ninja. Look, I'm scared, okay? Oh my. There are a lot of bad boys there. Oh, why don't they fight each other? Oh, come on. Yes, okay, the skeletons are fighting. Good. Good, yes, kill each other, you silly dinghies. Ah, get him. Got him. Yes, I keep fixing the copper. All right, get here. Did I get everything? Okay, there's still skeletons over there. There's a fair few of them, actually. Oh, yeah, there's three. Oh, stop with the unwaxing the copper. Silly axe. Using an axe in the trial chamber kind of sucks, not gonna lie. Rest in peace, axe users. All right. Yes, ender pearl, nice. Oh, we got gold carrots from the breeze. Let's just go and get that. Beep, bop, bap. And we need to empty something. We don't need all these bows. We got way too many bows. Okay, good. Oh, wow. Okay, so we got a trial key over here. And where's the vault? Was this one the vault? No. That's the vault. All right, let's also, there's water in there? That would actually be kind of, ooh, lingering potion of healing. That's nice. I might take that. What shall I get rid of? Honestly, fortune one, nah. All right. Oh, I don't. Okay, I need to be holding the key. I thought for a second I unlocked it without holding it. All right, what you got for me? Nope, maybe. Oh, just two things again. I don't need that because I've got my projectile protection diamond chestplate and unbreaking axe. Sure, I'll replace my other axe with that. Okay, cool. Very nice. Very, very nice. All right. Let's go down here. Woo! How are we going, everyone? I'm gonna drink some water. Let us drink some water. You are the best YouTuber ever in the whole world. Thank you very much. Thank you, Zotch. How's everyone going? What you're saying, the Streamlabs bot is deleting your messages because it thinks that it's a link. So if you have a dot somewhere and without a space, it's going to do that. Thank you, Cloudy, for the 10 memberships. Thank you very much. That is awesome. Yeah, so Streamlabs bot is deleting your message because if you say like hi dot hello, it's going to think that you're trying to share a link. So that's what's happening. Just so you know, that's why your messages are being deleted. It's just to protect everyone in the chat in case someone does actually post a link that's like dangerous or self-promo or anything. So hope that's understandable. All right, so we went this way last time. There's a room over this way. I really feel the urge to fix... Is that more husks? I feel the urge to fix my stuff. Like, I feel like I should go home and I should go and empty my inventory with all... Like, I've got too much stuff on me. So yeah, let's go home. Which way is home? That's the ultimate question. Wait, this is... Is this where I came from? I think this is where I came from. Yeah. All right. Is that still dangerous? Am I going to come back here and have to fight all the mobs again? Because if I do, that's going to be really painful. But let's just go. Let's go home. It has been a successful trip. We have come out with some pretty epic gear. So let's get out of here. Staircase up. Oh, bad block placement from me. All right. There we go. Up this way. Let's put our food back in here. Very nice. There we go. Up, down this way. All right, there we go. Wow, what an epic expedition, guys. That was insane. That was scary to start with. But then all the spider rooms were pretty easy. But man, it's so intense. It's so verily intense. I don't know if it's nighttime or daytime right now. It's nighttime. Hang on a second. let's just be a bit of a cheesy cheese and just sleep. Hang on, broke my torch. Sleep time. Yes, very nice. very good. Very good. All right, let's go. That was so incredibly very, very incredible. Let's swim up this waterfall with ease because Minecraft players are built different. Imagine trying to swim up a waterfall in real life, whereas Minecraft Steve makes this look easy. Yo, thanks for the $2, Paula Hammond. You're the best. I will not disappear ever again. Hey, look, if you need to disappear, if you need to be somewhere, that is all good. And if you need, like if you gotta go traveling, it's all right. You can always come back. You don't have to stick around, and anyone is welcome to just like take a break from YouTube, you know? So it's all good, but thanks for the $2. Okay, guys, if you're oh my gosh, the woods wolf. Yes. Come here. Yes. Oh, I have a new friend. Yes, there's another one over here I saw. Yo, that is so amazing. Hello guys. Yo, let's go. We got Woody and I don't know what we'll call the other one, but we'll come up with the name. That is amazing. Let's go, Woody and Goody. Woody and Goody. That's what their names can be. Oh yes, that's my favorite kind of new wolf as well. That and the black wolf. Hey Goody, I need to like get a die so I can tell the difference. Goody, come back. Goody, what's the matter? Oh, that's not Goody. That's just another one. We'll keep Woody and Goody. That one can stay in over there. All right. Oh, Woody and Bark, actually. Woody and Bark. I kind of like that monocle. Okay, it's not Woody and Goody, it's Woody and Bark. I know some people saying Woody and Barky, but Barky is kind of... Nah, we'll just go Woody and Bark. That's good. That's good. I like it. Let's go. We got to get one of them a special color. We'll do an orange color for one for Woody and the red color for Bark. All right. Hang on, we need to like get rid of some things just to do some dyeing so that we can dye. Here we go. We just dyed and now we will dye you. Yay. All right, let's keep going. Heck yeah, adventures with Woody and Bark. Which one did I say was Woody? This one can be Woody and that one can be Bark. All right, Woody is orange and Bark is red. That is so amazing. Yes. That is amazing. And Bark is in tree bark. Yes, that's I understood that's what you meant, Monocle. Heck yeah. Let's change our music to the chittle music again. Very good. Heck yeah. Very, very epic. Very epic source times. Who enjoyed that? I know I did, for a fact. That was incredible. Woody and Bark, you two are the best, epicest dogs. Kevin's also the epicest dog. All of my dogs are the epicest dogs. Wow. All right, let's make a double chest straight away and let's put all of our loot inside of it. First, I'll put anything that doubles up in here. I don't know if I got emeralds. And I guess I'll just fill up this one. Very nice. I need a new sword and shield. Got my crossbow there. Okay, let's start doing this one. Put the diamond chest plate there, the enchanted book, and all this stuff. Very nice. Beep bop. And wind charges, they're pretty cool. Like they're right there. They're right. We'll keep them with us, I reckon, in case we want to use them. All right, cool. Let's get some sticks. Do we have sticks? We don't have any wood. Let's just chop a tree. Let us chop a tree, chop this one down for me. There we go. Might as well chop down a few and then replant some. I started a new world. I sure did, Monocle. I sure as heck did, because why not? Why not start a new world in the snapshot and enjoy it early, just like I did with my original world? And yeah, it's just a temporary thing. We're just gonna be like playing this world, gonna play 100 days of the new update if I survive that many, and it'll be good. It'll be very good. All right, we wanted this for sword. Very good, put that away. And let's make a new stack of wood and make a new shield. There we go, and put that one on, put that one away. Nice, very good. We've got ender pearls, which is pretty sick, but I don't think I'll keep them on me. All right, let's breed our cows. Let us breed our cows. We will just have a bit of a chill moment while we are taking a break from the trial chambers. Hello, cowies. You can have babies. Heck yes. Very good. Have babies. So I can kill them later and have their meat. Heck yeah. Alright, saplings. And we got apple. Beep. And a bop. Yeah, because I live far away from the forest, so I need to like make sure I'm replanting trees around here. Otherwise I have to walk all the way over there, you know. It's such a hard life. And eat the steak. Heck yeah. Bam. Hey, dogs. How's it going, Woody and Bark? Having a Woody good Bark time? Yeah, I bet you are. Aren't they just so cool? I love this! Ugh. I love this a lot. It is very good. Very nice. Let's put our apple away. Let's just put all this stuff away. We will go straight back to the trial chambers in a moment. We probably almost had finished looting them. I don't know. I was just wanting, my inventory was getting so overflowed with stuff. I just wanted to get out of there. So yeah. Like that's the problem that with the trial chambers is that they beg the need for bigger inventories. They've got so much stuff in them. Like, I've got hardly any space in my inventory for more stuff. Put the apples away. Put the water in there. That's a good idea. Good idea, dinosaur. Yeah. As much as I want to bring my poison arrows and my slow arrows, they just take up more inventory space, you know? If Woody and Bark have a puppy, you can name it Stick. Oh dear. That's it's cute, but also so dumb. I'm sorry. You deserve the fart sound effect for that one. Ah, all right. Guys, before we continue, Hang on.
Wait a moment.
Let me tell you a story. A story about a seagull who went to the trial chambers. He fought husks. He fought skeletons. He fought spiders, and he even fought wind itself. CringyGull was his name. He found lots of epic loot, including a second diamond chest plate, many, many shields, a crossbow, and even baked potatoes. Once again, CringyGull will be setting out on another adventure to go and find yet another amazing trial chamber. Well, the same one, actually. He's bringing Bark with him, but he will leave Woody behind. It is going to be a very epic journey where we will all be amazed with the friendship that is made along the way. Not a single stone will be left unturned. All of the chests in the trial chamber will be opened, and CringyGull will be very, very satisfied with the epic result of raiding the trial chamber. It will be amazing. Heck to the yeah. Let's
do this. This is my voice.
Okay, let's stop there. I hope you enjoyed the epic monologue. I kind of just started rambling. Monocle said, when you told me I'd start using voice mod, I had a feeling this would happen. Yep. Very much so. Okay, Boaty, let's go. Let's go. We want to go to 00 again, because that's how we managed to actually find it last time. That's whereabouts it is. Yeah, Bark! Gotta love you, Bark. What an awesome bark. You know what I'm barking? What I'm barking? Alright. Looks like it's time to sleep, Bark. Bark, time to sleep. Time to have a bark sleep. Just because it's nighttime, you know? Yeah. Does the bundle exist in Minecraft? Asks Dark Chaos. It does, but you need to you need to enable a special experimental data pack for it to exist. It exists in my main hardcore world, but I haven't made one. Okay, we've gone too far. I'm gonna go this way more. Alright. Alrighty. Alrighty tidy. Lefty loosey. Let's goosey. And over here, I think. Hello? I feel like this is whereabouts it is. Yeah, over there. All right. I should actually just make a tower. Let us make a tower. Beep, bop, bap, beep, bop, bap, beep, bop, bap, beep, bop, bap. All right, that'll be good. Ah! Bro, why did I try and clutch on leaves and on bark? I'm sorry, Bark. I'm sorry for landing on you and hurting you. Okay. Are we ready for another expedition in the trial chambers? Oops, wrong playlist. There we go. It is going to be quite an epic time. Bark, you have to promise me to stay safe, okay? You gotta stay so safe. Safer than TAFE. Yep, good. Teleported down. This lava is gonna... Bringing Bark might have been a bad idea. But it's... Bark, you gotta stay safer than ever. I just realized... Wait, sit there. Hang on. Oh, darn it, Bark. Come down here. Come on. Come on, Bark. You can make it. Come on. Just choosing the slowest way out of this. Okay, sit there while I just, there's lava right here that I don't want bark to get stuck into, you know? So, barky bark. There you go. We will let that die down. And we'll also get rid of the water that's just randomly here. Because that's just, like, funny, isn't it? Okay, bark should be safe enough. But bark is kind of scary down that way, but, yeah. All right, bark, let's go. Yo, thanks for the $5, Paula Hammond. Here's another treat for the best YouTuber. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Let's block this off as well. Okay, good. All right. Alrighty. It was over this way. Over this way. All right. Here we are. Back down here again. Just make a quick way in and out. All right. Oh, are you serious? Everything's respawning? Oh, no. No! Everything respawns! We have to do this all over again. Oh, and but Bark's protecting me. Bark, protect. Yes, Bark, get to the breeze. Ah, the scream sound effect scared me. Oh dear.
Here's another treat for the best YouTuber.
Thank you. Come here. I've got a new sword and I'm ready to kill you. At least I get more breeze wind charges. I keep almost calling them breeze balls, but that's not what they're called. All right. Come here, breeze. Where's Bark gone? Bark! Bark got hurt. Okay, Bark's all right. Bark's getting shot though. That's not good. Oh dear. Oh dear. Yes, good job, Bark. Bark's hardly taking damage. They've been buffed. They've got 40 hearts now, but here, Bark. There you go, buddy. There you go. Good. Okay, we've got a trial key. Nice. Okay. Get out of here, skeleton. Hey, don't shoot my boy. I don't want to go in there yet. That's where all the husks are. That is where all of the husks are. But I guess we don't really have much of a choice now. Oh, there's a skeleton still here. Hey! I was blocking, bro. There we go, got him. Bark, you alright? Yeah, he's alright. He's alright. Yeah, wolves have 40 hearts, according to a Mojang tweet. Is that not insane? Is there a skeleton still? Oh, there you are. There we go. That guy didn't even try to attack me. He was like, yeah, nah, there's no chance I can survive this one. Am I gonna get the loot? How long does it take to mine these? Okay, a long time. Because I wouldn't mind getting rid of the husks ones. But they are really annoying. Okay. Okay, the husks are spawning. Let's just get out of this way. Wait, no, this isn't the way. Was this the way? Yeah, this is where we were. Let's do this. Let's just block it off so that the husks can be contained. All right, Bark. Wait, have you decided we want to go down this? You want to go down here? Is this the spider one we've been to? I think it is. Wait, maybe we have completely raided this place. I think we actually have. We must have. Well, I guess we'll just go and fight these spideys again, though. Ah, get out of here. Get out of here, come on. You're so dead. Dead. Get out. You are evil. What I want to do is I definitely want to mine all the copper. Oh, I'm sorry, Bark. Here. I want to get all the copper and tuff from this place. Ugh, die. Die. Oh, torches. Alright, what did you drop? You got me a trial key. Thanks. Let's eat. Spiders, I'm here to kill you. I'll take cuff. Tough. Not cuff. It's tough. Spiders. Oh, hey. There they all are. Stuck in the roofs again. They honestly gotta fix that. Mojang should fix that for sure. Die, die, die. Very good. Okay, there was that. What was in here? Oh, yeah, tough. Take that. Yeah, get destroyed. Thank you very much for the trial key. Heck to the yeah. All right, I'm going to take that door. And I'm just going to go ahead and start taking, like, just a bunch of copper. Take that bulb. Yeah. And this will save me a lot of time trying to mine all the copper. Because this is like 9 copper ingots every single block that I'm mining right now. And you know how many ingots it costs to mine, like how many blocks, like ingots it costs to make one, like 2 copper trapdoors? 50 ingots. So I'm just going to take all this copper because there's no way I'm spending all that money, as in all that copper, on all of this. On all of those, like, trapdoors, just like, oh my gosh, yeah. Anyway, rant over. I could build a Bulbasaur with all those bulbs. Very nice monocle. Oh dear. All right, very good. We'll just place that there. Very nice. Very cool. Very epic. I do really just love the design of this, of the trial chamber. Like, that, it's so cool. Yeah. Oh yeah. Trial chamber mining session. Just for you guys. How's everyone going? Good morning, fam. Good morning, Long Thack. I can't read that. Thackid. What did I just pick up? Amethyst. Cool. Now I can make a spyglass. Yeah, take all of this. Just kidnap all of the materials. There are candles there that are cool and all, but I don't really want them. Good. Very nice. Wow, look at that. Woody's just activating, having some fun, just playing with the redstone. Might as well take some of this, I guess. I don't know, like, what's the recipe for those? Copper. Okay, I don't know. Are these expensive? I don't really know. I'm just going to take them and hope that they're all good. Actually, is that a room up there that I haven't... No, that was the room that led to, I might not take those. Hang on, let's just make a little bridge. That's the room that led to the other room. So yeah. Mind this place. Try not to affect how you get around the trial chamber. I hear a husk. A husky busk. A busky husk. Oh, scary. Yeah. Get all these. This has just been so fun doing this, like, mining. I mean, not mining. Fighting all the mobs. It is good. It is a very fun thing to do. Oh, my pickaxe almost broken. Dang. Dang, dang a lang, boomerang, bang, dang, boomerang, dang a lang. Do, 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 do. Okay, there we go. Good. Wow, we've got so many materials. That's good. We've got a whole stack of copper. We've got lots of epicness. Take some more. Okay. I heard a trial spawner activate just now, I think. It must be one of the ones from over here. Yeah. Sure. I'll do some more fighting. Hey, Bark. When did you get there? Yeah, good job, Bark. We love you. There we go. Got him. Got him. Good. Got him. Good. Ooh, another trial key. I don't know if there are any vaults left for me to raid, though. There we go. Oh, get out of here. Hey. Oh, bro. Die. 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 Good. Oh. Rick, eat. That's a boat. I can't eat boats. Oh my. Don't attack Bark! Anyone who touches Bark will be sent to oblivion. Ugh. Die. There we go. Got him. Good. And yay, a key. Very nice. We can't open this. So sad. Can you actually mine this? You can. It looks like you can. That would be so annoying in a multiplayer world if just like everyone mined all of the trial stuff and then ruined the trial chambers. You know? Hey, Violo, how's it going? I killed Spider Dave. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Spider Dave, how could I do such a horrible thing? Okay, let's eat. All right. Hey, Spider. There we go. There's another loot. Ooh, a potion. Let's get rid of that and that. Regeneration. Cool. Coolness. Let's clutch. Yeah, wow, that was such a good save. Almost died. Okay. If we want to get out of here, we're going to need to, like, go through this room again. Hey, guys. Hello. Oh, no. Bark, wait, come back here, Spark. You just sit there. I don't want you to get, killed by these dudes. Hopefully a baby doesn't spawn and come out and kill me. Die. You guys are so dead. I use the power of Minecraft blocks to defeat you. You cannot touch me. And dead. Oh, there's still more in there. Whoa. That looks cool. I love the grates. They look amazing. Let's feed Bark. Here, Bark. There you go. Love you too. Hello? Oh. I want that XP. Give it to me. Give it to me. Ah, come on. The grates are great. Yes, very, very good. My pickaxe is almost broken. Hey, so come on. I just want to get out of here. Guys, can you just climb up those ladders or something? I don't know how you did it before. We'll get Bark. Bark, please. There's probably not that many husks left to fight. Can they actually make it through there? Might as well just shoot some. Yeah. One of them has a sword. That is dangerous. Come on. Die. Die. Strats. Where did you come from? Why'd you take damage? I wouldn't want to get attacked from above. That wouldn't be good. I should use my sword against these dudes. Die! Yeah. And these guys can die as well. Yep. Good. Get out of here. I think I can safely just go down here and kill them like this. Yeah! Alright. Safe. Close. The close is clear. What don't I need? I'm gonna get rid of that bold because it's too specific. Okay, good. Do we have any? Yeah, we got a key. Sweet. Oh! I don't think I've gone in that room yet. I don't know. Have I? Oh, hey! What are you doing there? Love that. Alright. Let's, go down here. Okay, is there a key here? Yeah. Alright. Anything else around that I want? There's another bottle. But I've got one on me already, and they take up too much space. Okay. Maybe there's another room around somewhere that I can fight. I don't know. Doesn't seem like... I mean, I want to try out... Was there a room over this... This way, was it? No, not that one. This one. Have I done this one? It doesn't look like it. Hey, Bark! New mobs! New fight! Oh wow, many mobs, many fight. I'm an epic gamer! Oh, don't take- okay, it's just a corner. I didn't want to be pushed into another room and start fighting a bazillion mobs. Ooh, almost just crit our boy. Oh, there's a spider jockey. You know what to do, Bark. Get the spider jockey. Hey! Don't attack my boy! Ugh. Come on. Come on. Die. 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 Good. Oh, I need to eat. Hey, Bark, here, have some rotten flesh, your favorite food. Okay, let's just break these. That must be what took so many sword durability last time, was all the spider web. Okay, there we go. Glowberry is my favorite. Oh my. I don't know if I want to raid those vaults yet, because if I need to, like, delete everything that comes out of them, then that's just going to be annoying. All right. Get out of here. Or is this the same room as... No, it's not. Ah! So many! I'm so glad it's spiders and not cave spiders. There's so many up there. Hey, man. Die. Ah! Oh my gosh. Okay. Baked potatoes. Aren't they just the best? Might as well just eat some. Hang on, I'll eat the one. There was a singular baked potato. Best loot ever. Oh my. Oh my gosh. This is so epic, isn't it, guys? I am sorry again that I haven't been paying heaps of attention to chat. I'm just trying not to die. Alright, so that was that. That was that room. And there was nothing... Bro! You wanna mess with Bark? Yeah, that's what I thought. Heck, boy. Okay, let's eat this. There we go, yum. Oh, all right. Are there any other rooms at all? It doesn't seem like there are. I think that I've fully raided this place. But there's also always the possibility for me to come back and get some more loot later, but... maybe I do want to go and loot that one vault. Well, we'll at least have a look at, we'll at least go and just have a look at how, like, what are the options there? Okay. So, hey there. What do you got? Book, emeralds, enchanted golden apple. There's a chance for an enchanted gold. Okay. All right. What will we get rid of? Honestly, the wax, the chiseled copper, don't need that. Spider eye, yeah, honestly, don't really care. Okay, let's just do it. I've got 7 keys, that's neat. Emeralds, saddle. Man. Didn't get the apple, but still epic. Still epic time. Still verily, verily epic, shmepic. Is there anything down this way? No. My pickaxe has got 4 more durability on it. I better get out of here. We better skedaddle and find ourselves. Actually, aren't there stone pickaxes somewhere? Hang on. Oh, darn it. Failed. Wasn't there stone pick? Yeah. You know what? I might just, I might just... Does stone pickaxe work on copper? Yeah! Let's just get a little bit more copper. Let's get a little bit more. Little bit more copper for my yummy tummy. That'll be good. Just get a little bit more for me to enjoy. Yeah. Very good. Delicious, delicious, delicious. How's everyone in chat going? How's everyone going? You are monocle. Monocole. Yes. Very, very, very nice. What is everyone up to, guys? Hope that you're all having a good time on stream. I'm certainly having a good, fun time. Having so much fun. It's very good. You're doing good, Blazing Ninja? That's good to hear. I'm glad to hear. It's your first CringyGull stream, Desmond. Hope that you're enjoying it, because I certainly am. It's very, very nice. Very epic. Take all this. Mostly the copper that I want the most. Give me that. Yeah. Very nice. Give me that to eat. I want to eat that for breakfast. Eat it good. Very yummy copper in my tummy. It's Cringy's first stream. It's just... No, it's not, you liar! You liar, Monocle! It's not my first stream. My first stream, I was a frog, and it was awesome. You should all go back and watch my oldest stream. It's... it's something, that's for sure. Copper. Very good copper. Let's have that. Oh, my inventory is full now. Alright. Success! Let us go back home and enjoy some yummy copper. Let's change to this music. There we go. Let's go. Very successful mission. Absolute success rate. You can't beat me. I might sleep if it's nighttime, just in case it's nighttime. Okay, it's not nighttime. Let's go! It probably was nighttime over the... Like, it probably... The sun probably set and rose while I was gone. Heck yeah! Yeah, the boys! I don't like all how dark it is and stuff. Look at those creepers down there. Boop! And boop, boop, and... Let's go! Very good. It's not the end of the stream. Do not fear. Do not fear. We're just going home. And it is... It's fine. It's chill. It is not the end. Fear not. Fear not. 1,000 more subscribers to go. Did we pass 99,000 subscribers while streaming? I haven't checked. Ooh, there we go. And we just want to go... Which way is north? This way. That is where we came from. Alright, are you fully fed? Are you all good? Yeah, you're all good. Let's go! Very nice. Very nice. Hi, you're cool, says Master Jaguar King. You're cool too, Master Jaguar King. It's a cool username. Bam. We're at 99,000 exactly. Hang on, let's have a look for myself. I'm at 99,019 subscribers. Wow. We've gotten like 40 subscribers this stream. If you don't know already, I'm face revealing when I reach 100,000 subs. Oh, darn. I don't have inventory for space for this. Oh, look. There's a natural wood dog. Honestly, one iron ingot. I can spare that for the sugar cane. All right, let's go. Oh, wait. No, I got a stone pickaxe I don't need. Let's go. Yo, thanks for being a member for 1 month, Sarah. I appreciate it. Let's go this away. For you, it's 98,900. I'm sure if you refreshed your page, it would say I'm on 99,000 subs. You need to refresh if you want to look at my current sub count. So yeah. Fun fact, guys. If no one ever unsubscribed to my channel, I would be on something like 110,000 subscribers. But it's just the reality of YouTube. People subscribe and people unsubscribe when they are just like, yeah, I'm not really interested in this guy's content anymore. No hard feelings. It's fine. Doesn't bother me. I prefer to have 100,000 real subscribers who actually watch my content rather than a million subscribers where only only a small percentage of them watch my content. I'd rather have like subscribers that actually engage and watch rather than just people who are subscribed for the sake of it for no reason and they don't watch. So yeah, well done, Bark. You have successfully succeeded. You can sit down next to Woody and rest. You can rest, my friend. Rest well. All right, look at this. We have got ourselves all this epic copper and tough stuff. Very nice. We'll plant that sugarcane. Okay, good. Put all that away. Keep the breeze charges on me. And honestly, put that lamb away. All right. Or mutton, I should say. Alright. Very nice. Let's put that there. I should have tamed that horse that was back over that way. Oh well. Alright, sugarcane, are you ready to be harvested? Let's go. Beep bop bap, beep bop bap. Beep bop bap, beep bop. And let's just quickly mine this. Very good. Just to make it a bit more nicer and smoother. And beep bop bap. Wow, I don't know if I used my crossbow last time. Oh well. There we go. Might as well just mine this whole line here. Hi, 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 CringyGull, says Max. Stop spamming, please. Please do not repeat the same message over and over again. Will I actually face reveal, asks Rebecca. Yes, I definitely will. I am not trolling. I am not trolling one bit. I will actually be face revealing when I reach 100,000 subscribers. Because I want to make content with my face in it. It's kind of annoying to hide my face. There are things that I'm like that are a little bit scary about face revealing, like, you know, people will know what I look like, and you know, sometimes people, I don't know, it's like privacy and stuff. But well, I'll talk about that in the video where I actually face reveal, I reckon. All right, sand and sticks away. Very good. I'm gonna stretch. Actually, let's just put my I'm just gonna move my desk up. I got a new desk where it changes from sitting to standing. So I'm gonna stand up now! Very good. Very good, I'm gonna drink water. I should be like, hi, hello. Hello. How are we all going today? I should, hang on a second. Wait. Are you ready? Are you ready?
We have successfully had an epic adventure together in the trial chambers, and now it is time to just continue vibing in our hardcore world, getting resources, getting friendship. The stream has not yet come to an end. We will still be spending time enjoying each other's company while I go and get, I don't know, food and more resources. It will be good, so let us continue with the stream, my friends.
Yeah, and then the music just has to cut. I wish it would fade out, but it just cuts. All right. So, what is next on our list of things to do? I want to make a new iron pickaxe. So, there we go. Iron pickaxe. Very nice. Very good. We will replace that. Dang, it's only got four durability. I might actually genuinely replace that. I might actually, oh, I got rid of my Fortune 1 book. I should have kept that. I thought that this was Fortune 2, so I was like, oh, I won't need Fortune 1. Dang. I might actually make an anvil and fix my pickaxe so that if I find more diamonds, I can get extra ones. Yo, thank you for the $5, Cloudy. You love the company here. That's good. I'm glad you love it. All right, let's make this. And let's repair my fortune pickaxe. Just a little tiny bit of repairing. Just maybe two. Maybe. Nah, just one. Just one. Yeah, that'll be fine. All right. Without further ado, let us go mining. Let us go mining for some diamonds. We'll also just like make this staircase a bit better while we're going down. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Oh, wait. That's right. There's a bit of a water cave in the way here. Let's just like block it off so that it doesn't delete all of my torches. See, look at that. It's trouble, that's for sure. Okay, was that it? I think that was it. Good, good, good. All right. Good. Yeah, because it's always annoying to hit your head on the ceiling, and I also want to make this a proper staircase mine. Oh no! Now all my torches are gonna die. Oh, now I'm making it worse. I'm so silly, Billy. Yep, that's that. There we go. No! Doesn't matter at this point. Ugh. Dang it. See, look, it's so dark down that way and... Actually, it doesn't look like I got any of my torches. I hadn't placed that many down that way, so we're alright. We're alright. We're okay. Oh, dang, bro. Chill. Chill out. Just chill. There we go. Get rid of that gravel. Who's vibing? I'm vibing now that I'm standing up. Once I face reveal, I'll be sharing a video about my new desk. It's of me putting it together and setting it up and everything, so that'll be good. I should use my fortune pickaxe with this. There we go. Nice. Good. All right, let's keep going. Keep going. Very good. Just mine our way down these stairs so that we can have an epic time. Going down the water, we'll just consider the water as an escalator. Oh, it's not really working that way. Water, you're so annoying and slow and... This is where having water as an infinite entity in Minecraft, where you can get an infinite amount of water from one water source block. It's where it gets annoying. It's usually awesome, but this is where it gets genuinely annoying. Do you guys know what I'm saying? You're pumped and vibing. That is good. Glad to hear it, Polar Hammond. You're vibing, Cloudy. That is also very good. And boop. And boop. And boop. And boop. And boop. Go down. Looks like we're down the bottom of our staircase that we have mined. There we go. Yo, thanks Pizza Buff for the $5. Thank you for the... song Mr. Ocean Based Burb. It genuinely made my day. That is all good. I mean, man, I there was a very random song for me to sing, but I guess lots of my songs are. For those who don't know, I made a post on Twitter saying when I was like really bored, I was like, all right, you know what, if a follower,
how's it going, Diamonds? I will definitely take you. Thank you very much. Wow, there's a fair few here. Yeah! We just got 6. I don't think we got any... We got one extra. No, I think... I don't know. Anyway, so I was saying... that I made a post on Twitter saying... that I'll sing a song for a random follower who reposts this post. And Pizza Buff was one of the people who reposted it, and I sung a song about Pizza Buff. So, yeah. And I sung it with my webcam and my mask on, so that was an interesting experience. The audio was kind of scuffed, but it made Pizza Buff happy, and that's what counts. That's what counts at the end of the day. Oh, man. You guys should go and follow me on Twitter so you don't miss out on anything like that. I didn't want to share it as like a community post because I didn't want like everyone to go crazy on it. I just was like, let's just keep this as a Twitter thing. So if you have Twitter, go ahead and follow me. It'd be epic. Now I'm doing this staircase way too high. Hang on, how high do I want it to be? Actually, like this high? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How low are we? It is -42, so maybe it'll be this low. I can't remember. There we go. Blazing Ninja asks, was Twitter or X? Yeah, X. I appreciated the idea for a change, and it's definitely like, oh, an amethyst geode. It's definitely like, if it wasn't already called Twitter, then I
thank you for the song, Mr. Ocean Based Burb. It genuinely made my day.
Genuinely. If Twitter wasn't already called X, I mean, what? If X wasn't already called Twitter, I wouldn't have cared.
but they changed something that had been the same for many, many years. And so it's just kind of a weird change. It's edgy. It's edgy, it's black, it's dark, and so I find that strange, but I also don't really care, honestly. Some people made a big deal about it, and I'm like, I don't care. Whatever. There we go, what level are we on now? Minus 53. This is gonna be like the lowest amethyst geode I've ever seen. Okay, well it doesn't go down to bedrock but right beneath it, but wow. Nice. What level are we? Minus 54? Is it minus 55, 6, or 7? What's the level that I want to be mining at again? I can't remember. I cannot remember for the life of me. What was it? What's the best level to mine for diamonds at? I'm just gonna go down and then figure it out. I feel like it's minus 57. It might be that. I don't think it's 50, minus 58. Okay, so here's bedrock. Is that like the top layer of bedrock? No, that's the top layer of bedrock. So maybe we'll go here. Minus 57. All right, there we go. Nice. We will take that gladly. Yeah, we'll go minus 57. Because if you find diamonds, you're more technically more likely to find more diamonds the lower you go. But if you go too low, then the diamonds will just be taken up by bedrock. Like, the bedrock will replace diamonds. And so you might as well go a little bit higher so you can get bigger batches of diamonds. So, it's not that much of a difference, but generally, that's just the way I prefer. There we go. There we go. Get. Oh, my pickaxe is almost broken. Bro. Alright, well, let's go back up then. Back up. Very nice. Back all the way to the toppy top top. Toppy toppy top top top. What's my favorite color? It is orange. The color of my beaky beak. Yes, that is my favorite color. What's everyone else's favorite color? What is everyone else's favorite color? How many people like blue, green, red, yellow? What, I wonder what the most popular color is in the world. Is it blue? I feel like it might be blue. We got greens in the chat. We got purples, violet. We got orange, mint green, yellow, as in red, I'm guessing, blue. Purple, blue and green. Blue and green are my wife's favorite colors. Okay. It is raining. Hello, rain. My dogs are wet. Quick, boys. Get. Is that a sunrise or a sunset? I can't tell. Boys. Get dry. Get in the dry. The dryness. Come on, boys. I'm sorry for leaving you out in the rain like that. Yes, there you go, boys. Now you can be nice and warm. There we go. Alright, let's put away a bunch of stuff here. Might as well smelt that iron. We got those diamonds. I should get a diamond pickaxe. There we go. Yeah. Nice. I've still got 4 more diamonds. I could technically make boots, but I kind of want to make an enchanting table set up and everything. All right. There we go. Yep. Okay, cool. Cool. Nice. Okay. What is the name of the data pack that has the bundle available in Minecraft? Well, I think it's only on Java that you can do this, but when you create a world, if you select experiments, you can select the bundle. So yeah, that's what you can do. I should make stairs for this mine. Let's I guess we'll use deep slate stairs. Let's do smooth or polished deep slate stairs. All right, let's go back down. Yeah. Go back down, fastly backwards, placing our stairs without any cares. and we're going down very vibally. Hang on, wait. Dang it, I screwed up. Wait, ready? Oh yeah, going down. Oh wait, I forgot.
Oh yeah, going down the staircase nice and smooth. Going down, down and frick. Frick my biscuit, I placed an extra stair, or I placed a stair in the wrong spot. Go down and down and down, so that we can go up and up and up again. Heck to the yeah, very nice. And now I'm bonking my head on the bonky bonk spot. There we go.
Yo, thanks for the 20 memberships, Dark Chaos. I really appreciate that. Genuinely helps me out. Let's go. My question is, why do people donate memberships versus donations, or donations versus memberships, as in like super chats? That is my question. Why, when you donate memberships, what is your decision? Like, why do you choose memberships over donations? Is it because it floods the chat? Is it because it gives me a gift as well as random viewers? Tell me, I'm curious. Bam, bam. Take all this. There we go. People have received their gifts. Congratulations to everyone who just won, by the way. Barbecue chips didn't win. Rest in peace. I'm sorry, man. Congratulations. Everyone flex your cringy emojis you've got access to now. Everyone that just won. Send your favorite cringy emoji. All right, let's just make this a bit of narrower of a tunnel. There we go. Okay. Oh, there we go. I'm going to just go ahead and use my diamond pickaxe to mine this out because it's just faster, and the faster I do it, the more I can get diamonds. You know? The more I can get diamonds, the quicker I can get diamonds. Yes. Yeah. Mine this out. All the way. All the way to my favorite hay. Hey, yeah, mine it out now. I should show you my other voices. I got another voice. Are you ready? Ready for something epic?
Hello, everybody. We are singing a song while we are mining. It is very strange sounding, but it is musical. Heck to the yeah. It is amazing.
Was that strange or was it epic? Space gull. Yes, very space, very gull. Best voice, says Blazing Ninja. Now this voice, this one is funny because it's AI. So it's and because I'm Australian, it's kind of broken. I've got my Australian accent, but let's just go ahead and do it. Are you ready for something epic? I think it should be loaded.
Hello. How are we all going today? Are we going well? Today we are playing Minecraft. I'm Australian the writer and I'm meant to be more than fluent or something, but an Australian accent and it's kind of really freaking weird, isn't it? Really strange. Yeah, I play Minecraft on mining in the mines and I've got a really strange, amazing, deep voice. It's pretty good and I'm probably really sounding super broken. If I spoke in an American accent, I would sound more like this, but I don't know if my American accent is very good. So let's just keep speaking in an Australian accent, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Is that not super scuffed? Is that not super scuffed? That's not Australian, says Blazing. Well, I was speaking like this. I was speaking like an Australian and it was I was speaking a heavy Australian accent and it was probably trying to do what I was saying, but also in an American accent, and it was probably confusing the heck out of the AI from me doing that. Super cringe, says Cloudy. I've got that voice, except except with angelic music.
Welcome to my Minecraft livestream, where we mine in a very holy way. We mine for the holy gemstones so that we can donate them to the pig of justice. Yes, this is definitely the best way to play Minecraft, by mining with a diamond pickaxe. It is a holy way to play it.
Oh my gosh, that is so weird. I am now a robot. Ha ha ha. Oh wait, I forgot to put the robot voice actually on.
That is so weird, I am a robot. Ha ha ha.
Oh man, when I forget to put it on, that's funny, because I can't actually hear it myself. If I tried to hear it myself, you guys would hear both the voice changer and you'd also hear me. It would be doubled up. But yeah, sometimes I forget that I don't have it on. And so I'm sure there is going
to be a time when I have it on and I don't even realize, and I'm just speaking really weird, and everyone's like, why is his voice like that? And I won't even know. So if that's ever happening, just yell at me in chat in case I accidentally put on the voice changer without even realizing. So yeah, it's pretty funny times. Cringy, yes, what is it, Beth Plays? What's going on? Everyone's saying, what is it? What is the problem? I'm confused. You did it? What is going on, Beth? I sounded like God. I did that on purpose. Oh yeah.
Whoops, I'm high pitched. Yeah, I did that on purpose. I was demonstrating. We were doing a practice run, all right? Okay, we've dug out a really nice long hallway, so I guess now we will just go ahead and mine in a straight line and hopefully find diamonds. That is my hope and dream, to find diamonds. So yes, very good. Keep on going, keep on mining. Cringy, you jokester. Ah, yes.
It is a very, very funny time to be alive.
You guys probably hear me just like enable and disable my voice chat, but yes.
It is still very funny. I don't know how to make it not go burp burp, but yeah.
Burp. Yeah, it's fun. It's good fun. Oh, did I miss diamonds?
I'm a silly sausage, aren't I?
Alright, let's mine these diamonds with our fortune pickaxe. First, let's mine around them. Heck yeah, more diamonds for me. Please don't just be one. Please be more than one. Please. I have a wife and a daughter. I must do it. Alright, here we go. Yay! We got one. And we got two. Okay, dang, we didn't get any extras. Are there for real no more? Dang, it's redstone. I'll take redstone. But honestly, yeah, sure, I'll take more. We'll get the XP. Get all of the XP. Very nice. Very delicious. I love it. Tastes delicious. Okay, keep going. We'll ignore that redstone. I don't really have much of a use for redstone in this world. When it's a 100 days video, unless I have a plan to make like some epic redstone contraption, which actually I might because of the crafter now that I realize it, but yeah, it's all good. It's all good. Yes.
Let us mine! Mine all the way! Getting all the diamonds that we can find! That is what we want in our life! It is very good. Yes, I want to mine all the way down this strip mine in hopes to find some diamonds. Very, very nice. Very, very incredible. Yes. Let us get this lapis lazuli.
The lapis lazuli inside our inventory is the best place to put our lapis lazuli. It is even better to put it in our inventory than it is to put it inside our wallet. We never care would want to walk around with a lapis lazuli inside their wallet. Why would you ever want to do this? I cannot believe that you would actually want to put the last puzzle in. Oh my goodness, I have been enlightened. I've been enlightened with lights. It is a very glorious day to be mining for diamonds. My voice just broke, but I don't know if it made it into the voice changer. What if I just deliberately break my voice?
I have no idea what that sounded like, but you guys can describe it to me. If anyone just clicked on the stream and I'm doing like all these stupid voices. Oh my gosh. Subscribe! Subscribe because I do crazy voices. Oh dear. Truth or dare, says Rebecca. I'll take a dare, but I can't guarantee that I'll actually do it. Oh my goodness. Very, very good. You guys want me to do it again? I don't want to abuse the voice changer because it will annoy some people. Got to save it for the best moments, you know? Let's just enjoy a good sound effect now. Yeah, very, very nice. Gotta love it. Very good. You dare me to sing a song for free? That is a no can do, my friend. I don't do songs for free, otherwise I'd be getting asked to do songs for free all the time. So, my apologies. I cannot sing a song for free, but I hope you are having a fantastic day. I was meant to say that in a voice changer, but it didn't happen.
My apologies, I cannot sing a song for free, but I hope that you have indeed got a fantastic day ahead of you. What is everyone doing this weekend?
Oh, yes. Okay, it's so addictive to do the voice changer. It's very addictive. We haven't found a single diamond yet. Dang. I mean, we found two diamonds, but we haven't found any more diamonds since then. So yeah. You have nothing on this weekend? Dang. You want me to stop doing the voice changer, Brad? Do not fear. I will be giving it a break now. In fact, I'm going to just take it away from my hand. I'm changing it to the sound effects. See? There you go. I've got fart ready to go whenever I need to do that sound. Oh! Let's just go back. Go back this way and then back this way. All right, there we go. What am I doing this weekend? I am chilling. I don't know. I'm just gonna relax and hang out with my family, with my wife and my daughter. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be wholesome. It's gonna be nice. That's what I'm gonna do. It's gonna be chill. It's gonna be good. It's your mum's birthday today. Happy birthday. Heck yeah. Very nice. You like chillin'? That's good. I'm glad you like chillin', Blaze Ninja. I loved that Lego animation. That was so cool. Very epic. Ugh. Is my daughter old enough to watch Bluey? Technically, I guess, I don't know if there's like a certain age. I haven't really looked into Bluey except that I know that it's good, but you're not really meant to let kids watch TV or look at screens much at all until they're like two. And even then, like, it's good to avoid it. I don't want her to, you know, grow up only watching screens and that and just use the TV to distract her so I can go about my day. I want to spend direct time with her and also encourage her to, I guess, learn how to entertain herself without a screen, because they're addictive. Screens are addictive, and as awesome as video games and TV and stuff is, it's important to have a balance, I reckon. It is important to have a balance where you're spending time outside as well as still enjoying some fun entertainment and stuff. So yeah, that's my goal. But also I'm really keen to like show her Bluey and watch cool shows with her and sit with her on the couch and that and spend time with her in that way. But I don't want it to be the only way we do it. So, yeah. Oh, hello, gold. I'm running low on inventory space. Take that gravel out. It's amazing. I don't get rid of tough anymore because I want it. I want it because it's like, well, it's a building. It's a better building material now. So, yeah. Heck yeah. Let's keep going. Man, we mined a long way without crashing into lava. It's good. Very good. I did actually watch the TV with my daughter the other day. It was in the morning and like I fed her breakfast and then we just sat on the couch and she just sat on my lap and snuggled up to me and we watched some random shows that I didn't know what they were. One was about, I don't know, fairies and princesses and stuff, and then I can't remember anything about the other show, but it was nice to just sit together. Being a dad's awesomeness. Super awesome. We have 99 watching and 99,000 subscribers. That's pretty epic if you ask me. That is, we are so close to that 100,000 subs face reveal. I can't wait. It's gonna be good. Hey, we made it. We made it. All right. Good, and we just run out of inventory space for deep slates, so. Epic, let's go back up. Let us go. I kind of want to just quickly fix that. There we go. Let us go. Heck to the yeah. 1,000 more subscribers. Yeah, that's right. We are so close. Let's also fix this. There we go. Oh yeah. Very nice. Is it nighttime? Yes, it is. Let us sleep. Zed. Very Zed. Let's go. Well, you say put this in the chat if you subscribe to Cringy. People can only chat in chat if they are subscribed, so just say egg or say anything in chat if you're subscribed, because yeah. Alright, bam. Okay, our inventory is already full again. So let's make another two chests. There we go. Yep, we can put those up there. Full inventory. Yep. Very nice. Got lots of materials to build with. Got two more diamonds. So we've got 6 diamonds now. Very good. Awesome. Very, very nice. Everyone's saying egg because you're subscribed. Heck yeah. Oh, stretch my arms with happiness and glee. Ah. Yes. What a good time. Let me.
We are coming to the end of the stream, ladies and gentlemen. The end of the stream where we say farewell. We have achieved many great things today. We have raided the trial chambers. The trial chambers, that's what they are called, yes. We have raided them twice. We have gone mining and found diamonds. And now it is time to finish up and raid another YouTuber if they are also streaming. So let us do just that as we hang on a moment. Hang on, where is my, here we are, there we go. Let us find ourselves someone to raid. Let me also, I'm going to change my voice just for the fun of it.
Let us raid! Who's it going to be? It will be, if someone is actually streaming that I know of, we will raid Brendominus Rex. Go and say hi, and say, Cringy says hi, farewell. You are all awesome, goodbye.